What's up, guys? I've got a phone today to fix. Obviously, you can see screen is cracked. That's one. The customer wanted me to change the screen to the new one. And when I tried to change the screen, I brought bring the screen and then I wanted to check if the phone comes on. Phone doesn't come on. It doesn't also charge. Let me show you this. Check there. Let me show you guys. It's not taking any current. Zero. Now, what I did, I put power from my power supply through these leads. Ground, and let me show you guys. Ground goes, any ground, and we put, there is a cap here. I don't know if you guys can see on the camera. Yeah. This one, this capacitor, this point, the plus point, is connected to the plus of the battery. So I basically put my ground there and put the plus on the capacity piece. Then about 10 minutes I charge the battery like that. The battery is supposed to have 3.8 volts, so when I have the 3.8 volt, then I try to switch on the phone with only the battery, and then I see the phone comes on like that. You can see the Samsung logo. So means the phone has an issue of charging. Okay. The phone is still booting. Anyway, I remove the charging circuit, okay? And I plug it in with my charger. Then I took my multimeter. Let me remove this stuff first before I want to show you guys. I really want you guys to see. This is, first I was a bit confused because before I go to the wider mode, you guys, here is a capacitor there. This capacitor here. So there's the plus point. So what I will do while that the charging charger is plugged in, I'll show you guys what voltage you get there. It should have the charge is 5.2 volts. But look there, it's the voltage is fluctuating. So I'm suspecting that the problem is relying on this board, or it's on this board. So what I will do, I don't see really a lot of stuff here. So I feel I should change. My first concern is the charging block. So I will remove the charging block first and replacing with a new one, and then we will see what happens. Okay. look at it, look at that multimeter, guys. 5.056, and it's steady. So my thinking was right. I did the right thing to remove and replace the charging port or USB port. Let's see if the phone charges or if there is any charging happens. Okay, remove this one, bring the phone. Really need a nice power meter or amp meter. Okay, I can see it's pulling 0.42 amp, 420 milliamp it's pulling, and you guys can see there is a charging sign. Can you see? Okay, charging problem is fixed on this phone. I'm glad. My diagnosis was correct. My diagnosis. Okay, it's 28%. Now what will we do? Replace the screen, okay? Hopefully, the customer will be happy. it's taking 40.45 amp, 450 milliamp. Look at the screen, guys. Call button. Yes, that is working. It's working. That is working. So the phone is fixed. It's also charging, as you see, if I plug it out. Let me lock phone. In charging 23%. Let me zoom it. Maybe I can show you guys. Look at the top corner here. Again, it's charging. Anyway, I will clamp it later on overnight, and then tomorrow I will give the customer the phone. I will end this video now. As usual, like and subscribe, share my channel's info, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Okay, goodbye.